Hello YouTube, that Legabully here with a clone base update. Yes, a clone base. I haven't made a clone base in a long time. I don't even remember my last clone base. So I just decided to make one now. And I've got some people helping me with it. Just fetching pieces from my shelves so I can keep working and stuff. So. So, here's the front of it. It's not done yet, but this is just an update. So, you can see it looks okay from the front. I really like this door. It's really reflective. So, hi. Yeah. Okay, enough silliness. Alright, so let's turn around and look at what I've got on the inside so far. It is, it's big for me, but it's small for YouTube, this base. It's 4 green base plates, so that's pretty small. But for me, it's quite large, so. The good thing about building small bases is that you can learn to fit a lot of stuff into a small space and still make it look okay. So, as you can see, I've got the main entrance here, and this is a sliding door. So it opens up, and then it's hidden from the other side, and you just stick your finger in this hole, and it pops out on the other side, and it closes. So. So there's this main part, and then I've got these nice monitors here. And my custom clone lieutenant there. So, yeah. I did a showcase on this one. So definitely check that out. It's really cool. And this is, there's a little, my own custom speeder in there. My other clones, custom clones in there. With these large view screens, which I like a lot, I guess. Got the inspiration from them from my house, because I use the same technique in the shower heads, so I'm combining snot and that technique. So yeah, and then above here, there's a bridge started, going on to the top floor of the base, which is, this room is, looks over the main point, main view of the base. And there's a couple bunk beds in there, tables and chairs. For the guys to sit. It's got the clones in their black jumpsuit and stuff, so that's pretty cool. And this door has a door that opens under these nice smooth tiles. So, there's the top floor, and it is removable. This white column is holding in place partially. Holding that corner. So, in the bottom here is an armory with a random something over there. I don't know what that's gonna be. Just kinda there. We've got the boxes of guns and this helmet storage here. And the gun racks and an ARC Trooper helmet. And the helmet of this guy. So, this door, it's got a curving effect. It's like all of my other creations seem to have a gray, white, and tan color scheme. It's because those are the only pieces that I really have that are suitable for this kind of thing. So, just put the roof back on. This is not really a roof, it's more of the upper floor, but. Whatever. So yeah, there's my base update. I'm sure it was a surprise to a lot of you. So, that Legabuilder signing off. Happy building. Wrong button. Ugh.